I'm gonna see, so. Pretty average.
If I come back. And it's, hey, this class was very noisy and rowdy, not very respectful. There were a lot of cell phone issues. If it's a class thing, then what will happen is two things. One, any work from Wednesday becomes an automatic zero.
Holy crap.
Any work from Wednesday becomes an automatic zero in the grade book. Oh, teachers can do this. Why am I saying this? There have been two times in my teaching career where two class periods were horrible. And that sub explicitly said I would come back to sub for any other class period, but I could not do that one again.